Hello and welcome to the video lecture series of Multisim. Today we are going to see the introduction section of Multisim. So let's begin the session. Just open Multisim. So this is how the interface of Multisim looks like. Let me brief you some of the sections of Multisim. This bar is known as menu bar. The second one, this is known as the standard toolbar. Over here you can see the component toolbar, from where you can find the different types of components. This section is known as design toolbar. The next, on right hand side over here, you can see the instrument toolbar. The different types of measuring instrument you can find from here. Over here there is a scroll bar using which you can do up and down, or you can move left and right in your project. This area is known as circuit window, and these are the scroll bars using which you can move into your circuit window from one place to the another. The next, this section is known as active circuit tab. Now let me show you the standard toolbar. This represents new. From here you can open a new file. When you press this, this screen will pop up, which shows blank or recent files. These are the different installed templates which you can use for your circuit preparation. And if you have made any templates, then that you can find in this section. Today we'll go and open the blank one. From here you can create a blank sheet. So here you can see that this is your blank sheet. In your design toolbar, you can see that this is your design number one and this is your design number two. So this shows your active circuit tab. This is your design number one and this is your design number two. So whatever circuit is active on your screen, that is shown from here. Now the next one is open. You can open any of your previous project from this point. Let's just click that. Here one of the previous project is power supply, so just click and open it. So your previous project is open like this, and again that is reflected into the design toolbar. Now just see in this bottom section, spreadsheet view. From here there are different sections and you can see the different details of your project from this below mentioned section. Nets, which shows the different nets of your project, different components used in your project, which is shown from here. You can drag this up and give you a larger view of this section. Copper layer and simulation. This too we will see in future when we will see the detailed understanding of this software. So again drag back. So by dragging from here, you can increase this view, a larger view or a smaller view. The same way, if you want to zoom your project, just scroll. By scrolling you can zoom in and zoom out. If you want to move upward and downward using your mouse scroll button, what you can do is just press control button and scroll upward, then you will move up, and scroll downward, then you will shift down. So this is how you can use some of the shortcut keys. Now let me show you the component toolbar. So we'll go to the design tool. We'll just click any of the component and this window will pop out. This shows our master database, and into that master database you can find groups. These are the different groups. Groups are like sources. In sources you will be able to find different sources. Basics. In basics you will be able to find basics, electrical and electronics components, and in each component you will find a detail, varieties and ratings of different components. If you go for transformers, you will be able to find various types of transformer into the component section. So if you just pick one transformer, click that and press OK and just drop it to the your project. Just close this thing, and this is how you can drop any of the component from the component menu bar to your project. We will see this thing in detail in our upcoming tutorials, where we prepare from simple circuit to the more bigger and complex circuits. Before few moments I have told you the shortcut keys of zoom in and zoom out. From here, this menu bar also you can clicking by this magnifying glass plus button you can zoom in, and by minus button you can zoom out. This represents zoom area. If you have zoomed out and if you want to zoom a particular area, let me show you over here. So this is your project, and for example, if you want to zoom a particular area, just click once and drag, and that particular area will be zoomed out. So this is zoom area. This is zoom sheet. Once you click this, your sheet will be completely zoomed out. The next button is full screen. You just click this and your project will be full screen view. If you want to go in your previous mode of view, just click here and you will be back in your previous mode of view. This section is in use list. This represents the list of components which are in use. See, these are the different components which are used in this sheet. So from here you can observe the different components. This is again the instrument toolbar. Here you can find different analyzers. So in detail we'll see this analyzers in our upcoming video tutorials of Multisim. This is just the introduction section, so I am just giving you overview of all these basic components of Multisim. If you want to run this project, just click this run button and this simulation will start functioning. Over here you can see that there is a change. The quantities are appearing. This is running. If you want to zoom, just zoom in and you can see the quantities appearing. If you want to stop this, just click this button, and if you want to pause, it is the button to pause. So let's go for menu bar. In menu bar, this is the file. From file you can create new project, and open sample projects. Let's click this open sample projects. From this, there are various types of pre-ready-made projects is available in Multisim. You just click any of this and you will find a pre-prepared project for understanding. Just click that and that project appears into the screen. So this is how you can open the pre-ready-made demo models from the Multisim. From file you can save this project or the save as the same project as other name. So these are the different basic functions which you can use. Just be familiar with this software. In edit, you can undo, redo, you can paste the components from one section to another section, and these are the basic functions. These functions and these points will cover in our upcoming video tutorials. Basic zoom in, zoom out. If you want to turn on the grid, you can click here and the grid will be turned on. If you want to turn off the grid, just click here and the grid will be turned off. So these are the basic functions which you can use. This section will cover in our upcoming videos. So this is what all the basic and the fundamental of multisim, the introduction section. In our upcoming videos, I am going to discuss from the smallest circuit to the more complex circuits. So stay tuned to this channel for more videos on simulations on multisim and different tutorials on multisim. Thank you.